And now for the final step, figuring out how to make jeans and making them.